late breaking right now. Did you feel it? We just had a very strong aftershock. We could feel the movement here in the studio. So let us know. Call into the newsroom. Send in your pictures if any damage is in your area. Let us know what you felt, what you saw, exactly where you live as well. We're working the phones right now to get any information confirmed from the USGS. But we did have a 4.7 magnitude earthquake that hit the metro today. It's one of the strongest we've felt in recent years. And tonight, here's what we know about that one. It struck at 2:12 a.m. The epicenter was about 6 miles north of Prague in southern Lincoln County. It's about 50 miles east of Oklahoma City. Let's go live now to Eyewitness News 5's Michael Seiden, who joins us now with the latest on that one. Michael.
Well, if you were down here in downtown Oklahoma City, you definitely felt it. Now, right now, ODOT is checking out all the bridges within 50 miles of the epicenter to make sure they are safe. Now, earlier today, we were only about a mile from the epicenter. We talked to homeowners who were very frightened.
1 mile from the epicenter, earthquake experts are working hard, transforming this homeowner's yard into a mobile research lab. The purpose?
Look at the waveforms and figure out where the earthquakes were, how big they were.
The 4.7 magnitude earthquake struck just after 2 Saturday morning.
I asked my husband if he thought it was the end of the world.
Jerry Loveland, her family, even her livestock, felt every second of it.
And everything was crashing and falling in, and our house looked like a war zone.
Outside, the same story.
And then this was not like this.
From the roof to the ground, there are cracks in every corner.
It's going to cost a lot of money to fix it. And who in Oklahoma has earthquake insurance?
Throughout the day, aftershocks rattled homes in Prague.
35.55132.
Seismologists are calling this the second biggest earthquake in state history.
Ideally, we would love to have these instruments in the ground when the earthquake happened.
Now he and his staff have that opportunity to dig deeper and find out what causes our earth to rumble.
Now, photojournalist Chris Lee and I, we're down here downtown Oklahoma City. We did not feel that aftershock. Obviously, we were right under this bridge. We can, you know, feel the vibrations of the traffic, but we're not feeling those aftershocks down here. But again, you guys mentioned that you are feeling that back in the studio. So if we get any reports or if we feel something, we'll let you guys know. Reporting live in downtown Oklahoma City, Michael Seiden, Eyewitness News 5.
Okay, Michael, thank you. And we are checking the phones right now, seeing what kind of information we can get. We have had some reports. Rick Mitchell was just checking of other people saying that they felt it as well. And send in any damage that you might have to ulocal@koco.com.
Yeah, you can also do news@koco.com.